This site may earn affiliate commissions from the links on this page. Terms of use. The Tesla family is about to grow to a foursome. The Tesla Model Y SUV will be unveiled Thursday, March 14th, at Tesla's design studio in Los Angeles. This gives Tesla a high sedan and SUV, a mid-priced sedan, and as of next week, a mid-priced SUV as well. Rather than issue a press release, Tesla CEO Elon Musk just fired off an 11-word tweet Sunday and let the word spread. A little bigger than the Model 3 sedan, the Model Y SUV will likely sell for about $40,000 and up, with the emphasis as always on the and up part. Model Y unveil event on March 14th at LA Design Studio Elon Musk, at Elon Musk, March 3, 2019. Musk also gave the barest of specifics, that everything will be about 10% more size and price or about 10% less, such as economy. The Model 3 sedan is 185 inches long, 11 inches less than the Model S and 13 inches less than the Model X SUV. Passenger room in the Model 3 is 97 cu. Big feet, plus 15 for the trunk. It may be that the 10% size increase is a combination of a slightly longer vehicle and more cargo space that comes from an SUV versus a sedan. But if it ships with the smallest Model 3 battery pack, 50 kWh, it's probably going to have a range under 200 miles. Tesla probably won't want something that odd, local. On the Model 3, it's rated for 220 miles. Either way, a vehicle in the 180s in length is considered a compact SUV, on the lines of a Toyota RAV4 or a BMW X3 series. If the price starts in the high 30s and if the interior treatment is on par with the Model 3 sedan's, pardon, once you've been in the Model S, the Model Y could end up looking more like a RAV4 LE or XLE than a Limited or Platinum, yet priced more along the lines of a BMW X3, which starts at $41,995. Model Y, being an SUV, is about 10% bigger than Model 3, so will cost about 10% more and have slightly less range for same battery. Elon Musk, at Elon Musk, March 3, 2019. Any new? Tesla draws conjecture in advance of the announcement about the basic specs, the price, and also the options. We expect Tesla will continue to offer lots of options, at least 3 battery configurations, some of which may be the same battery with a software unlock for more range. A rear drive system with one motor, or an all-wheel drive system with motors front and rear. Multiple cockpit configurations, the higher level trims being something that makes the vehicle play in the Audi BMW Lexus arena. For sure the center stack LCD will be bigger than on most cars, but will it be portrait as on the Model S and Model X? Since Tesla came out with the monster Model S portrait display, the likes of Volvo and Ram pickup have gone portrait, and now it's reaching the mainstream in the upcoming Subaru Legacy sedan. Possibly the display is bigger on the top trim lines. If the Model 3 is a guide, there will be basic driver assists on the entry cars and Tesla Autopilot on higher trim lines, with more e-features that can be unlocked. Since it's an SUV, there may be modest trailer tow capabilities, possibly 1,500 pounds or 2,000 pounds, Class 1, maybe 3,500 pounds, Class 3. A handful of compact SUVs can tow 3,500 or even 4,000 pounds. In addition, keep an eye out for whether Tesla plays mainstream automaker games with desirable but low-cost features that are tiered to make you think you need to get higher end. For example, on the Model 3, there are 3 interior trim levels, standard, partial premium, a weird descriptor, and premium. It makes sense that higher trims have nicer audio. More speakers and more watts costs more. Every Tesla has onboard telematics. But only with the premium interior does Tesla add a Wi-Fi repeater. And Tesla's very cool location-aware automatic garage door opener, which appears on screen only when you close to home. And that's only a couple more lines of code and a simple RF transmitter? That, too, is limited to premium Tesla Model 3s. Tesla Intenders 8. Ray also going to wonder, will reliability be on par with Tesla Model 3? Meaning, not good. Meanwhile, More than a few people keep wondering about Tesla naming conventions, Model S, Model 3, Model X, not Model Y. And more than a few have noted, it spells S3XY. Now read.